We received an invitation in the post one Monday morn to attend our cousin's wedding in the town where we were born. The dew was back in Kerry, so wishing to be frugal, we trawled the net to find some decent travel deals on Google. Cheap flights, cheap as they can be. Bedad, we found an airline selling flights for 50p.
Diddly, I'd and I'd and I'd and I.
Well, we clicked onto the website and were mightily surprised to find the actual cost wasn't quite as advertised. We'd forgotten airport taxes had also to be billed. What a bargain is the bargain, and begorra, we were thrilled. Cheap flights, stands to Tralee. At isn't every airline offers flights for 50p.
Diddly, I'd and I'd and I'd and
diddly, I'd and I'd and I'd and I. After studying the website, we decided it was best to pay priority boarding so that we'd sit three abreast.
Three abreast, that's the best.
And of course, we'd all have luggage, so that's an extra cost. And then we paid insurance in case our cases might get lost. Our cheap flights, it's obvious to see. There must be extra charges when the flights are 50p.
Mnya, 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 keychain.
At last the flight was booked with all of the additions. We'd read the reams a small print of terms and conditions, and then we got the charge for using Visa, which was drastic, cause how the feck are you supposed to pay if not with feckin' plastic?
Cheap flights, we paid the feckin' fee, cause by now we were committed to the flights for 50p. Diddly, I'd and I'd and I'd and diddly, I'd and I'd and I'd and someone's being diddled, and it's us, so it is. A home, now I don't know if you've tried locating Stansted on a map, but checking in at 5 a.m. is a feckin' load of crap. Is there handrakes if you try to catch a train or underground? So a taxi to the arse of the world was more than £100. Cheap flights, we should have gone by sea. There's no such feckin' thing as a feckin' flight for 50p. Feckity, 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 feck, feck, feck. Feckity, 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 feck, feck.
Then at last we reached the airport where we had to pay a fine. The feckin' feckers charged us cause we hadn't checked in online. And finally aboard the flight there's an extra class of tax, cause the feckin' feckers feckin' charged to use the jacks. Cheap flights, I think you must agree. There's only feckin' gobshites think there's flights for 50p.
Sad verse.
Well, finally we landed and tried to shuffle up the aisle, but the steward sent us down to the back with never a hint of a smile. And as we heard this announcement, our hearts gave a terrible thump. If you haven't prepared to use the steps, you'll have to feckin' jump.
Cheap flights, you're hugging onto me. You need it if you think a feckin' flight is 50p. Feck!
Those of a sensitive disposition, leave now. Well, we rushed back to our car cause we were randy as two goats, but being late November we had on our duffel coats. We should have stripped off first before getting back inside, cause disrobing in a smart car isn't easy. Have you tried? We were dogging.
Absolutely wonderful. I mean, they're so clever, it's so brilliantly written, and musically it's absolutely fantastic as well.
I'm getting it. Yes, it's true. I'm getting it. Whoop-de-doo.
It's witty, it's energetic, it's topical.
A bit raunchy, fun.
Oh, we
It isn't too late to be famous. Having a roast with Cal and Best and both of the Proclaimers. See us here, see us there, see us bloody everywhere.
Check into a clinic, don't be a silly.
It's meant to being famous.
So what, I hear you ask, exactly is the reason for the credit crunch?
The fault lies with the banks, whose senior personnel are frankly out to lunch.
Thank heavens for health and safety! Hooray for the nanny state!
I love the health and safety song with the girl guys. That was very funny. Hadn't heard that before. Really clever.
I knew I had to do something to assuage the girls' regrets. So we spent the night with a tube of lube putting condoms on courgettes.
Doesn't matter if you sing out of tune, so long as you're German.
It's one of those things that looks deceptively simple, but I think it's incredibly hard work, and they do a fantastic job. Yeah, great night out. Thoroughly recommend it.